Hi, welcome to Dr. Health Post.
Take omega-3 fish oil before bed. What is fish oil and what does it contain? Fish oil is the oil or fat extracted from oily fish tissues, such as tuna, herring, and mackerel. This bright yellow grain contains many nutrients and minerals, such as omega-3 fatty acids, vitamin D, and vitamin A. The World Health Organization recommends eating fish at least once every 7 days because it's rich in omega-3 fatty acids, which help protect against many diseases. However, if you don't eat the recommended amount of fish, fish oil supplements can provide you with the same benefits. How does fish oil benefit your body? It is rich in omega-3 fatty acids, which are essential nutrients for the human body. In this video, we will discuss the therapeutic benefits of fish oil and how it affects different parts of the body. Brain health. Omega-3 fatty acids found in fish oil are beneficial for brain health. Studies have shown that people who suffer from some mental disorders have low levels of omega-3. Obtaining these acids through eating fish oil may prevent or reduce the appearance of those symptoms. Heart health. Fish oil has been shown to improve heart health by increasing the level of good cholesterol in the blood. People who include fish in their diet and eat it regularly have significantly lower rates of heart disease. Fish oil also reduces triglycerides and helps lower blood pressure for people who have permanently suffered from high blood pressure. Reducing inflammation. Fish oil contains anti-inflammatory properties, so it may help treat diseases caused by chronic inflammation. This includes significantly reducing joint pain and contributing to improving the condition of people with rheumatoid arthritis. Eye health. Your eyes also need omega-3 fatty acids to reduce the risk of developing macular degeneration disease, which is more likely to develop with age. People who don't get enough omega-3 are more likely to develop eye diseases. Liver health. The accumulation of fat in the liver is a common disease. Fish oil may contribute to preventing it, and taking fish oil supplements under the supervision of therapeutic nutritionists works to improve liver function and prevent infections. This may help reduce symptoms of liver disease and reduce the amount of fat in it. Healthy skin. Your skin needs omega-3 fatty acids to maintain its youthfulness. Studies indicate the role of fish oil in obtaining healthy skin and preventing some skin diseases such as psoriasis and dermatitis. Additionally, fish oil slows down the natural decline in muscle mass that occurs in the elderly. Important notes. Omega-3 plays an important role in fat loss if its intake is combined with exercise and a healthy diet. It also has a relationship with nerves and is useful for everything related to nerves, such as tension, depression, joint pain, and back pain. Some people should not do without omega-3 intake, especially those who suffer from brain atrophy and pregnant women. Pregnant women. Pregnant women should start taking one omega-3 pill per day from the beginning of the fifth month because in this month, fetal brain development begins. Vitamin D deficiency. In cases of severe vitamin D deficiency for the elderly, two omega-3 pills are taken, and for cardiovascular conditions, two omega-3 pills are taken. Omega-3 needs to be taken with vitamin D because vitamin D needs a fatty medium for absorption. Vitamin D is taken in the evening with one omega-3 pill. In conclusion, fish oil is a nutritional supplement that provides many therapeutic benefits for the human body. From brain health to healthy skin and liver health, fish oil is an essential nutrient for people of all ages. If you're interested in learning more about fish oil and its benefits, be sure to consult with a healthcare professional.